Zaris have two left hands.
To secure the ball.
Makes the blood boil.
He's wrestling.
Zaris, holy at heart.
Marvelous. Let's start as we mean to go on.
Made me
fall. But once you're grounded, you can usually strangle me. Together!
That was a very risky move, but it paid off!
Ah!
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Unity is strength. And he's still standing.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round us.
Oh, wait! Something's happening. The little guy. Big guy! What's that?
They look like they're falling on the ground in agony, Jim. Here comes the other team.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. This is going to be decisive. It all.
Come back!
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
It was time. Not far from the end zone.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
Nice catch! Now go on, buddy! So am I. Just one more step.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened.
Wait, what?
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Thank you.
nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, much more dangerous than players. That's a touchdown! I'm so excited, my heart nearly started beating again. Amazing! That's going to perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle blew. Back, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
Wakey! One team's got some early knockouts.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
I don't know, Rob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to...
Buzzkill.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Yes, they picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-doo.
Attacker has an assist.
That's a big one.
Pushing. Go, big guy. Trample all over.
To be well assisted in a fight. Snotling attacking the troll.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
Stand still.
Here's a good tip. Grab them by the throat, and they can't run away.
Oh! More than 20 swords came up from Zlanhopek.
And when the match was over, the oath was a wreck.
Ouch. Must really hurt. Sitting down on it. They'll be trouble with the unions. Must have the magic sponge this time.
They should replace that player before they lose any more.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
So I'm not going to talk about it again. Is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it. Fast!
Ooh, a handoff. How original. The ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? These guys can take it. That wouldn't have happened in my day, Jim. Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
this going to be enough to come out on top?
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
This could be a sap!
Of a ball. Always risky.
Successful handle. I like what I'm seeing.
The attacker has an assist. Thesaurus, they hit hard.
That player is shuffling off the field, and possibly off his mortal coil.
See him on the pitch.
That is so close to a world of hurt. Player to relieve his team. Well done. Focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
One more step, man.
Oh. Watch this. Once you wind these players up, there's no stopping them.
Very nice moves. Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it.
Hold it! There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. But actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. And see the struggle might come back. Knock out! That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
What he'd say if he could talk.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
In danger
and carrier too.
Good defensive block.
Let's take a quick look at that player. He has the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head.
Should end.
why I love this game.
Catch up such a big gap. Like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived and are ready to play again.
We're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle.
Pass. Let's start something exciting in the dying moments of the match.
They're right there. All you had to do was throw it. By God, sometimes I'm glad I don't.
And when the match was over, the OP was a wreck. Yeah, let's finish on an upbeat and violent note.
An incredible match. I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.